Hello, my name is John Dalton, and I'm here to tell you about me. I was born in Inglesfield, England, born in September 6, 1766. I died in July 26, 1844. I did most of my work in England. My field of study was a gymnast. I'm known for discovering the ancient concept of atoms into a scientific theory. A moment that shaped me into who I am today is that I had to work at a very young age to get a formal education, and that is mainly who I am.